One of my favorite divisions to watch here on a weekly basis at the I-75. These guys always put on a heck of a show. Mr. Moffitt and Mr. McCourt, the pole row. And they lead the field into turn three. And it's on. Green flag racing, be hobby style at the I-75. Moffitt jumps out to lead. There's Cameron Hawkins, the youngster in the C4 on the bottom of the racetrack, going for the lead as they come out of turn, as they go into three and out of four. And Hawkins, man, what a move by Cameron Hawkins in the C4 as he takes over as race leader. Moffitt not going away. And there's McLemore entering the fray. And Moffitt in the BR549 loops it around in turn four. Caution flag is out in the second B Hobby heat race. McLemore in the easy one, looking for something on the high side, and Hawkins holds him off, and there's trouble with the BR549 in turn two. Hawkins continues to show the way, and that lap is scored three laps in, and Moffitt is slowing over on the back straightaway. We'll see what the deal is here with Moffitt. Good battle for the lead. Hawkins clinging to the lead over a hard-charging Chad McLemore. McLemore started this heat race in the fifth position, and he is knocking on the door for the lead. Moffitt will exit the racetrack in the BR549. That's our points leader pulling off. White flag lap, and look at this. Hawkins in front. McLemore on the rear bumper as they race down the back straightaway. The Greenback Tennessee drivers, they're in three. They come out of four, and Cameron Hawkins in the C4 takes the heat race win over Chad McLemore. Don McCourt settles for third. And the 51 of Alan Birchfield scored in fourth. Good job there on that second B Hobby heat race. Great race by Hawkins in the C4. McLemore in the easy one. He sure did make it interesting. So great job. The field comes out of four, and it's on. B Hobby Star at the I-75. With Hawkins in the C4. On the high side, Cameron Hawkins, just recently I turned, I think it was 15 years of age. However, the caution flag is out. Looks like the 88 of Morgan. And then when the dust settles, we'll get the other car, perhaps the 23 of McCourt. Second attempted start at this B Hobby feature. It's Sam Burgess. It's Cameron Hawkins, the Poro, the 88 and the C4. Of Burgess leading the way over the C4 of Hawkins. Burgess, a veteran race car driver out of Knoxville, Tennessee. And Hawkins, rookie in the C4. And they are battling for the lead, and it's Burgess with the advantage. Chad McLemore in third. He is knocking on the door for position two with Cameron Hawkins. And then Josh Keeble in fourth. Robbie Morgan rounds out the top five, and trouble in turn four. Hawkins in the C4, and then the easy one of McLemore. Trouble there in four And it's Hawkins sitting down on the infield there outside of four. And it's McLemore looped around in four. We are under caution. Hope for a long green flag run. Burgess leads the field into turn three, and it's the Knoxville, Tennessee driver, Sam Burgess, leading us back to green flag racing. Burgess leads with three laps scored. And Burgess continues to lead lap four on the board, with Burgess showing the way. Sportsman, please report to staging. Sportsman, please report to the staging area. And Burgess leads as lap five is processed. Keeble within striking distance in the 36. And, oh, he falls off the pace just a tad. And Moffitt has moved up to position two. Five laps in, Cody Moffitt started on the end of the field. He is now running in second. Six laps scored. We'll see if Moffitt has anything for the 88 of Burgess. This could get interesting. Burgess now with several car lengths on the BR-549, seven laps in. And ever so slightly, Moffitt looks to be closing the gap. Reeling in the 88 of Burgess. We are eight laps in. Sam Burgess looking to hold on. Cody Moffitt, he came from the rear of the field. He has now caught up to the 88 of Burgess. Nine laps in. We near the halfway point. And Moffitt looking to make his move on the back straightaway. They're in turn three. Cody Moffitt side by side with the 88 of Burgess. Halfway home. And the race is for the lead. It's Burgess looking to hold off a hard charging Cody Moffitt. They're in turn three. They come out of four side by side. Burgess with the advantage as they go into one. Easy one pulling off the racetrack.